What is good, fellas? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Jay Aquin today. Oh man, I'm so excited. The trailer for the new Spider-Man No Way Home is out. The official trailer. Bro, I'm lost for words. I think I just want to just get straight to the video. Like, honestly. You know what? Yeah, let's just get straight to the video. You'll be like, we already know Doc Ock is there. The Green Goblin. I think that's all I heard from him. I think Electro. Alright. I've been a fan of Spider-Man since Tobey Maguire, yo. Come on. One of my favorite Spider-Man, Tobey Maguire. Woo!
Ever since I got bit by that spider, I've only had 1 week where my life has felt normal. That was when you found out.
When you botched that spell where you wanted everyone to forget the Peter Parker Spider-Man, we started getting some visitors. From every universe.
Hello, Peter.
You're not Peter Parker.
I'm sorry.
Woo! When he said you're not Peter Parker, oh my god, I know what the Peter Parker he's talking about. If y'all know, y'all know, yo. My god.
Alright, what was your name again?
Dr. Otto Octavius.
Wait, no, seriously, what's your actual name?
There are others out there. We need to send them back. So,
Scooby-Doo this crap.
You know, all this is kind of your mess. I know a couple.
That black suit Spider-Man, that black suit right there, that looks fire, yo. Like, bro, December needs to come already, yo, please. Oh, man.
Magic words myself, starting with the word please.
Please, Scooby-Doo this crap.
You're flying out into the darkness to fight ghosts.
What do you mean?
They all die fighting Spider-Man. It's their fate. I'm sorry, kid.
Yeah, me too.
Don't.
Look, there has to be another way!
There isn't. They're a danger to our universe.
You're not gonna take this away from me.
Peter. You're struggling to have everything you want while the world tries to make you choose.
This is all my fault.
The lizard is here? Oh my god! I know I'm not bugging. I know I've seen the lizard, right? Right? Yeah, let me know if that's the lizard I think. Yo, December, you gotta come faster, yo. Like, honestly, November taking forever, yo.
I can't save everyone. What's happening?
They're starting to come through, and I can't stop them.
December 17th, exclusively in movie theaters. Tickets on sale November 29th. Spider Monday.
December 17th, you gotta come faster. You gotta get here faster. Oh my God. I'm not gonna lie, I think I've seen four different spider suits. I don't know, I might be wrong. But I know there was different spider suits. If Sandman is back, oh, I wonder who's playing Sandman. I don't know if it's the original character or somebody else, but... December, you gotta come faster. You gotta come faster, please. Oh, my God. Okay, I hope they didn't recreate that scene where, you know, Spider-Man tried to save Gwen when she was falling. Literally to her death. Oh, please. Oh. Cause I ain't gonna lie, I teared up at that ending part. Yo, for this, the Amazing Spider-Man 2. You know, going in Spider-Man with stuff. It's nice to see childhood villains from Spider-Man come back and reprise their role. Oh, man. My main concern, my main thing I'm wondering, do this. The original Spider-Man comes back, you know, just to help out. Oh my God. I'm gonna go crazy. I'm gonna go crazy if the original Spider-Man come by and help out. And I'm lost for words right now. But anyways, yo, like and subscribe. Yo, we still climbing, y'all. See ya next video. Oh man. Thanks. I'm out.